headed to Bolivar Island, which is like, what is Bolivar? It's a peninsula, the Bolivar Peninsula, to go to my dad's beach house, and you can take the ferry there. We're not taking the ferry there, but we're taking the ferry home tomorrow. So we're driving out there. It's like a 2-hour drive, and I'm holding this pie right now that our lovely little Claire made. She's driving us in her brand new vehicle, so we for sure will not break down. And we're going to pick up Aaron right now, and then turn here. I'm getting directions as well. I hope the strap doesn't fall in your pie. Time to pick it up. And then we're sure going to pick up Aaron. We're going to pick up Aaron, and then we have one other car of girls, or three other girls, Heather, Sarah Teague, and Nicole. And yeah, it's going to be super fun. So excited! Claire's new car because hers broke down.
This is your new car?
I got it.
Even my lens is fogging.
I know.
Oh, sis.
Oh, yeah.
Just disappear.
Yeah. Look how our stuff fits so perfectly in my brand new car.
The lens is just so foggy. Yeah. She is going to kill me.
What?
Claire.
You are not recording for very long. That is super dangerous. I'm not into that. So.
I can't record. I'm not even driving.
You can just watch it.
No, because it's super dangerous.
Yes.
I'm not about to die for your dumb love. This is a new car.
How are you going to die?
Why don't we put the address?
Okay, let me give it to you. The address is, I will not be putting this in the blog. The address is 11. The group has arrived.
They made it!
How'd you do, driver?
Did great. Hey guys, did y'all all play it?
Welcome to the vlog.
We missed the memo.
Yeah.
I was at my fingers!
I literally have three cards every damn time.
So what are we playing?
Bean Boozled.
So how does it work?
You just shake it up. Take one out. This is either lawn clippings or lime.
Want to see it?
Oh, no, wait. Booger or juicy pear.
Okay, let's see what it is.
Booger.
Booger?
Booger. Sounded a little bit like burger there.
It's not that bad.
Say that 10 times fast.
That's what we said.
I told you, booger is actually pretty good.
Yeah, it's not, but it doesn't
really love
the booger. The aftertaste is definitely a booger taste.
Bad aftertaste?
Yeah.
Try dog food.
Done.
We have made it to the beach. The girls are unloading the car. Great job, driver Claire, keeping us safe.
Umbrella number one.
Getting ready to go to dinner at this place called Steve's Landing. I feel like it's so bright I can barely like open my eyes though. Is that just me?
Yeah. Well, no.
We're like all sunburned. But anyways, we're going to have dinner at this place called Steve's Landing, and all the little children's inside are sleeping except us. So we're about to go wake them all up. Look, matching earrings. Twins. So we're gonna go wake them up to go to dinner. Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's go! Hey! What's happening? Yeah. We drinking tonight, girl!
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't want you drinking.
What you drinking?
Let me buy you a couple of rounds and I'll say what you thinking.
Yeah.
It's a type of girl to get down, but I can party with you.
Uh-huh.
And
Amazing. Ooh. I'ma have you in the days. Caramel pink drink is your fave.
Well, we made it out alive. Crystal Beach, Bolivar Peninsula. Did us right. Got our coffees from Third Coast. Is that what it's called?
Third Coast.
Way to go, Tammy. I don't know what her name is, but the coffee's great. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Say bye.
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 I know it's not your fault, but I'm a locked door. And inside I'm a mess by someone before.